This takes a lot of courage.
Around 4 years ago, I pulled into this parking lot and voted for Andrew Yang in the Democratic primary, and I left the parking lot playing a song called F*** Donald Trump. And today I just went in there and voted for Donald Trump in the primary because I was wrong and because he's the best person to lead this country.
God bless you. It takes a lot of courage to admit that you were wrong. Trump 2024.